How's it going, bros? My name is Snazzy, and I'm gonna review 9 cans of PewDiePie G Fuel. Yeah, I just recently found out that they sell these at fucking Walmart. You know that? They sell these at Walmart. So, you already knew I had to...
I'm about to buy the entire stock.
So in all, I bought 9 of these. Because 9 years old, bro. I've never actually had it before because I've never actually been able to get my hands on it before. And the tubs were kind of expensive when I was going to look at them. And they were also out of stock of the cans, which is what I really wanted. I wanted these cans because they look cool. Look, I'll give you a close-up. Wow. It looks sick. And I wanted to have one to collect. Now I have 9. So essentially, I'm gonna chug all... No. I'm not gonna chug all 9 of them. That'll probably result in heart failure and death. That might be good for views, though. Nah, I'm just gonna try one. But I'm gonna write it off, you know, the smell, the taste, the texture, all of those good things. Let's peep this out. This is like $25 of G Fuel, just for scale. Just about $25 of G Fuel. So we're gonna crack this baby open. That is satisfying. Very smooth. It's not hard to open at all. Ooh. It smells very fruity. I can't really pin it to any particular fruit. I believe it's supposed to be like lingonberry or something, but I don't know what the hell a lingonberry is. So I really don't have anything to compare this to, but so let's have some out of the can real quick. If I can drink it out of the can. These tall cans make it relatively easy. Oh, it's very sweet. Very sweet. It's not bad. Surprisingly, it tastes exactly like I assumed it would taste. I don't know if I'm just, like, super Sherlock Holmes, or if maybe I've had something this flavor before and I'm just too stupid to remember, but it's good. It's got a little bit of the chalky residue from the mix, but you know, that's how it goes. But I really don't blame it for that, so let's get this, I have a little cup of water. It's got a lot of water in it now. It used to just be ice, but it took me a while to set up the setup. So we're gonna have a look at, oh my god, it's clear. What? No way. Guys, you see this? There's no color. No color. There's no added colors or anything, I guess? I would assume it'd be like PewDiePie red color. Yeah, no colors at all. None. That's cool. That's not something you find very often. But, and ice? Chilled? Can't drink it with ice, but probably like this, but cold. Yeah, overall, the scent, good, solid, 9 out of 10.
Nice.
Flavor, a solid 9 out of 10.
Nice.
The can, 10 out of 10. Oh, absolutely, God. 10 out of 10. I give it a 19 out of 9 brofists. Very nice. Alright, I'm done making a fool of myself now. See you guys around. Well, God damn it, there goes my hat.